one before, Harry?
What?
Have you jumped this one before?
No. I'll fuck you more, sure.
Yeah.
Sure you don't want to go, Tony?
I'm just recovering. I'm too hot. God, I got hot in that thing.
Well, let's not waste film on this.
Cutout and fuel transfer system. That is the co-pilot seat sitting on the spar. Pilot seat. Shoulder harnesses, all your voltage regulators and stuff. The canopy. Side of the cockpit, throttle quadrant. Compass. All the instruments. Air brake control on the comm. Prop feather and buttons. Right now they got all the radios out, but they all basically go right there. That's how you go up to the nose. Then overhead rudder bars, brake pressure gauge right there. Little hatch floor door there, and that's how you get out.
You've got your notes, I've got mine. Let me go.
It's been a long time.
What's the plan, George?
Where are you, wise about?
bit of technical adjustment here on the parachute.
Fucking flapping!
Now watch this bit, you can do this on your own.
Tighten him up good, Harry doesn't need that anymore.
Hang on. I can insult him to go and he's flying your toy.
That's pretty standard, don't worry about that.
Hey, this should be good for a cine film.
What you gonna do, George?
We're gonna go off here on runway 35, do one circuit to the right, come back on the flight pass, and then off to Hatfield, up via the Chilterns, not the Chilterns, up to Hatfield. Have a look at the shower situation into Hatfield.
Alright?
Yeah.
Fine.
Okay. Yeah. Cheers.
Good luck, Kermit. Yes, ta-ra!
Lawrence and I will be overseas.
Thank you.
Harry's in a bad mood.
Harry's not clean.
Harry's in a bad mood, Kermit.
You in a bad mood, Harry?
Fucking. Warm.
Harry says the left motor's running a little rough.
Yeah, we were doing a single engine climb on that one when it started.
On the left one.
So I forgot about that and unfeathered this one quickly.
Uh-oh, put the nose down. Good. Everything else run good?
Yeah, fine. Lovely. But if there's only one smoking, it's running a lot cooler than the starboard engine too.
Thanks very much.
Just the way they did it in the war, Lawrence?
Every time. I think we have a bit. Can you come in the step ladder, Roger?
Is that ladder all right, Roger?
Somebody's got it. Who's
your head now? Wait a minute. Why don't you come into the bar?
What? Excuse me.
Sure you don't want to go, Tony?
I'm just recovering. I'm too hot. God, I got hot in that thing.
Well, let's not waste film on this.
If you could unplug my...
What did you think, Kermit?
Quite good fun. The weather sucks.
A pint of lager would go down very
really
well.
It would.
But that's the warmest I've been.
That's interesting.
Yeah, that's a lot of fun. I was way up north, but it went all right.
A little bit
too short of the runway, I think.
Yeah, we planned for that.
I bet that's a surprise coming in, isn't it?
Well, you hadn't got any choice one way or the other. You're either going to go out or you're going to come in or you're not going to make it.
The surprise is when you stop and you stay with me, is it?
Yeah. That's great. Sunday morning, fueling up the airplane. The weather stinks.
Mr. Robin.
It looks pretty rough, Kermit.
Really?
Yeah, it's 4,000 metres, 7,000 feet, and no improvement expected by the controller.
Well, let's head to the bar.
Good morning. It's George. I'm calling from Wycombe Air Park. I have a Havilland Mosquito to fly this afternoon. I was hoping to take it across to Cranfield for some circuit work, but they tell me 4,000 metres and 7,000 feet and no improvement expected.
Great question, Dan. Right there. be out of your way. I'm down here. How about that, Liz?
It's all right.
I'm putting those in.